finders keepers, am I right?
This is no time to piss your britches. We have a show to do. Now get to the stage.
I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours.
Thank you.
What are you doing out of costume again? No, Duca fires people for breaking character. Yes, of course, I'm not. Seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. There's a new one. Oh, no, no, I don't think that's going to work this time. Something different about this one. See? I can do that too. Now, stop squirming. Sorry. I know you can't help it. We just have to hold out till she gets back with a cure. Then we'll drive the raiders out and get the farm back in order. We'll fix this. I promise. There. Back in character. I need to prepare some more surprises for our visitor. So I'll leave you to find your way out. Yeah.
going up.
Are all the same. You come into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
I'm not your enemy. This can end without bloodshed.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of my friends, and those that we love. I am going to find a cure, and fix my friends before someone like you comes along, and exterminates us all.
Ghouls like your friends, it's too late for them. The radiation changed them, forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick, and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say that makes you the only monster around here.
It's not a sickness. The radiation has consumed their minds. They've become feral.
You're wrong. Rachel is going to find a way to cure them. We're going to fix this. My beloved left this place years ago to find a cure to this disease. In return, I swore that I'd keep our people safe by defending our home. When Rachel walks back through those gates with the cure in hand, then you'll see, everyone will see, that I was right.
If there is a cure, the only way she'll find it is with your help.
Maybe you're right. If Rachel is still out there, I'll find her, and we'll search for this cure together. I'll gather what remains of my friends, and we'll leave this place in your care. Don't worry about the radiation. It will no longer be a burden to you and your kind. Here, you should have this. Consider it an apology for misjudging you. Farewell.
don't leave anything behind.